Hello. Okay, so time for money. Flowers, statue, clothing, bunch of 150s, 200s. Yeah. Angry sun. Today's forecast is cloudy with a chance of gamma ray burst. I recommend using the cloud cover to avoid getting a nasty sunburn if possible. Amateur meteorologist.
Let's go.
I wonder if the amateur meteorologist is a toad. Cloud cover, I get it. Alright. Now! These platforms. I landed on it though, it's all good. Oh, it's scrolling? Aha. Gotta stand on the teeth. Okay. You can get one of those coins. Yeah. At least the music in this game is good. And I've heard it before, but it's good. Son, are you even trying? Are you winning, son? What a shame. There's no way you can get it. Now it's gone. Goodbye, 10. Jumps are great, just press B while standing, while sliding down a wall, jump off of it. The course is all about having fun with wall jumps, so don't stress. It's 3 stars, but okay. Although if you mess up, you'll fall directly into a lake of boiling poison, so maybe stress a little. There you go. Basement musician. Every name that isn't a seeming reference to a character I'm just gonna assume is a toad. Looking good for an alligator that's dead.
Yep. Woo.
What do you think, your path of pain? Look, I've beaten the path of pain, Hollow Knight. You're no path of pain. Bullsaws, get out of here. Tending to be threatening. Yeah. Snake way. There's 30 there. Nothing I can do about that now. I have to go down the other side initially. Yeah. You can't get under it. Yeah. But not and survive, no. It's not gonna go back up. You're right. Be a waste of time for those coins anyway. Alright, fine.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Look at all those dead fish. Nice. And the rock. Well, that was easy. Cannon! Yay! Hold on, does this question mark block come back every time? Seems so. Didn't count how many coins it was, but... So do all the coins respawn every time? Is this a way to give you a little extra cash in case you're just, you know, take a penny, leave a penny? No? These ones don't come back. Might be just that block. Maybe. Yeah, there's none up here. And underground is the only other place. Quickly checking for coins, takes too long. Okay, so no purple toad. It's probably to my left, under those other blocks. Yep. Mario, if we broke those hard blocks, we'd be able to hit those question mark blocks. Makes sense. Well, bye then. First, I need money! I think this is 150. Okay, so there's 3 200s. 4 200s. Oh, we gotta do the booing course. Legendary Explorer. I tried to recreate a star that I visited a long time ago. It was a large, spacious place that only had boos on it. You think you can get through it and return home alive?
Let's go!
Alright, headphones. Get less cheap headphones. I'll probably have to. Alright then. I don't know if you can get ahead of it. I just have to wait for it. You. Supposed to get in the ring. Yeah, it's fine. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna go backwards now. You can shoot booze. Coins! You'll fire once? Okay. Nope, where's the gap? Nice. Ooh, with a parachute coming down and becoming a ring. I love it. Love everything about it. Well, I wonder if I can direct where it lands. Nah, I really doubt that. Just gonna have to look this way for the next one. No. 30? Wow. If you insist. Didn't even use that ring. Didn't need to. So 44 and 45 are the only two that I have left that are 200s. You heard about these latest workout craze? Have you heard about the latest workout craze? It's all about trying to avoid falling into boiling hot magma. Come on and feel the burn. Agent 1.
Let's go.
I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Snake way of skulls. It's classic, classic. That was a 30? Okay. Goodbye, lava. We don't need you. Level's like way down there. Level's like, can you at least pretend to be worried? Oh no, lava! There, I pretended. No, my, well. Okay. The ones are significantly faster. Yeah, it's. Those ones are gonna be a problem.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Heck. Those guys are fast. Like, I'm not worried about the coins, but they're not hard to get. Just staying on the correct skull. That's the tricky part. That's why there was a 30 coin earlier. Yeah, because you're gonna lose it all. Okay. Got to wait for that to go back down again. No, it's gonna come back, it's fine. They do that. Have to have the correct timing for that. We're good. Die, dry bones. There's another 200 that I missed. Impassable Castle. Yeah. Hey. What do I need to start the next one? East Hall Cannon's done. I poured my heart into those blueprints, and this is what came out to perfection. We have new building options. Now I do need 200 more. Gotta get the main roof first. Father named Witheld. Wahaha, the castle is protected by Thwomps and Chain Chomps. Love it. There's no way Mario is getting through. Well, unless he figures out that he can pick up buzzy shells with Y, tilt down to wear them as helmets. Well, that ain't gonna happen.
Okay.
So it indicates that that is a requirement for this level. What are the hiccups? I just hold your breath. Okay. I was gonna say, I don't see how to get through this. Oh, it's a sideways fall. Okay. Let's see what I'm supposed to do here. There we go. He despawned. Question mark. Apparently. Well, it is true, these were required to get through this level. Can't deny that. Now what do you want me to do? I just have to jump higher, I guess. He won't continue going. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I don't see how else to get him up there without getting hurt. Invincible while crouching? Hey bud, come here. No. It's fine, I'll give me another shell. Didn't plan ahead. Alright. Oh, sure, you go up that time. Oh, I thought it would sink faster. Foolish. Miss. Must have been what happened the first time I played this level. That was a miss. I don't know. Chain Chomp happened to be down at the exact right time. How could you miss? He was 3 feet in front of you. And then Mulan says, I didn't miss. No, she doesn't. Although it is true that she didn't miss. What's the point of breaking those blocks? I don't know. Maybe you don't have to break those. Don't push them up. Ah, what? First of all, kill the chain chomp. Secondly, hit the pow. He kills himself. Okay. Nobody can handle the power of the pow. No! Thank you! Alright then. If I was gonna get hit, I was gonna use those iframes. Thank you for not coming over here. Use that coin. What? Love it. Don't come down, go up. He's gonna come down. Oh, we can bump him. Psh. There's the solution. Seven new jobs. Okay, so 44. 64. Ooh, 300. Bonsai Bill. Love it. Okay, well. Time. Bouncing through the castle. Eccentric millionaire. Can someone please indulge me by playing this course? It's quite simple. Just collect 40 coins and reach the goal. Oh yeah, also the ground is bouncy and wobbly, and there are bullet bills flying at you, and you're doomed to fail. Nice. At least 40 coins. Okay, good. I was gonna say, if that's the most I can pick up in this level, it's kind of annoying, but okay. It's already going well. Hey, what are all these coins doing over here? It's a lot of bullets. It's all on my sand. I want more. It's not enough. Your greed is your undoing. So that spring just permanently enhances the right side? Yeah, left side. That right. Right? Is it just. Oh, there's another spring. Okay. Just for kicks, fire coins one more time. No? Fine. So we bunch of coin things, obviously. What were the other things? Erasing blocks. Yeah, erasing blocks is good. And then aesthetics and shirt. Arg, I can't hit the question mark blocks because the annoying hard blocks are in the way. The best way to break hard blocks is the spinal shell, but I don't have one. Could you find me a spinal shell? Reach the goal as Spider Mario.
Let's go!
You can go to the Taskmaster for that. I guess. But I don't get to hear the slightly different dialogue from him. That. Smooth. Hello. It just won't do it when you're standing right under it, I guess. Okay. Floating in the air longer than I expected. Blomps. Oh, I was only supposed to kill the left one. Alright. What the heck is that? I think it's dirt? I don't know. Find out. Ah, it's background. We're doomed! Now we'll get plenty of time, don't worry about it. You'll never make it! Yeah, no. Go. The other way. No. Stop wall jumping. Ah. Got it. That one's gonna be hard to reach. Thought about trying to carve up through it, and the pal was closer. Didn't have enough time, though. Spring! I love it!
Oh yeah! Mario time!
Very profitable level. Oh no, that one wasn't a... There's no reward, okay. Well, we still get these blocks gone. Nice. Your head is extra wide. Super Ball Flower. You've earned a new part. You can use it in Super Mario Brothers game style and course maker. Super Bowl Mario Hat. Okay. Alright, look. How do I know you're Purple Toad? He's got a slight jacket. I use the spinal shield to break the hard blocks. You can now use the question mark blocks, yeah. Already dead. I've run out of things to do, so I'm taking a break. You're not gonna do whatever this is? How many coins is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. Suppose I can do one more episode. Alright, bye.